Christine, and last week I was at San Diego Comic-Con! Oh. Spin.
Hello! We're going to Comic-Con!
Woo! Now I know we've discussed this before about how I'm not good at vlogging, but Comic-Con 2016, man, the footage I took this year is on a new level. I want to say it's really some of my worst work.
Supergirl.
The first day we were there, I literally just filmed clips with no pretense, where I turn the camera on some random shit. Say what that shit is.
Suicide Squad.
And turn the camera off.
Ryan Atwood. Look at that! Look at the badge this year. It's The Walking Dead. It's the first year that it's a cool theme that I like. DC. Is it gonna be Suicide Squad? That comes out so soon. I wanna see Suicide Squad. Star Wars. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Powerpuff Girl. Oh. Wonder Woman. Look at Chucky's head. This is freaky. Look at this doll, like ice pop. Donahue. Is this? Whoa! It's The Walking Dead! Look, it's Fear the Walking Dead! Holy shit! The White House is behind us! Rise up! Is it Big Lips from Glee?
Oh my god, it's got Big Lips books! Oh my god, it's us! Oh my god, it's us!
Morning was the day I got to moderate Sarah J. Maas's panel, which, as always, was really fun.
We're just starting out day one of Comic-Con. We're at Lottie's. Yay, I'm getting a turkey sandwich.
That's Star Wars.
I want to climb up on his hand.
Chewie! Look at him, he's like a giant.
Game of Thrones. Faces, Game of Thrones.
Sarah, how are you feeling about this upcoming panel thing?
Are you filming?
Yes.
Get out of here, you're like a camera.
I'm feeling good. I'm interested for part two. Epic talks.
I hope it's just as good as part one.
Toothpaste and Hogwarts houses.
After that was the Teen Wolf panel.
We've made it to Ballroom 20 to see Teen Wolf.
There was no line for Teen Wolf.
No, not.
We had to wait. Ollie just walked on in, and now we're just sitting, and it's nice.
The last Teen Wolf panel ever.
You might know him as like the protector of Beacon Hills, but what you might not know about him is that he's actually a huge fan of Flashdance. It's Tyler Posey.
Tyler Posey was crazy as usual. Dylan wasn't there, but I would give it overall A-. A- for the Teen Wolf panel.
Day three, we cosplayed as Hogwarts houses / Disney princess hybrids.
Fondue. Boyfriend. Be your boyfriend. I miss that song.
Morning.
What are we doing?
We're getting ready to...
do our Disney Princess Hogwarts House.
Yeah! I'm Crazy Belle!
I'm a Ravenclaw.
But who are you really?
I'm Christine Riccio.
We've been photo shooting.
Yes, I don't have any cards to print them out.
There's Dumbledore.
So we got really lucky, and there was just a Dumbledore outside taking pictures where we were taking pictures in our Hogwarts House's cosplay. I immediately was like, Dumbledore! Hey, Dumbledore! 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 Picture! One picture! Dumbledore! Didn't even turn his head.
Eventually we got his attention, but not from yelling Dumbledore.
Can we get a picture? That same day with the cosplay was Orphan Black, the Orphan Black panel.
It just happens to be the last Orphan Black panel.
We moseyed around taking pictures too long. We finally get to the Orphan Black line, and it's really long. It's so long.
We're online for Orphan Black. We got online too late because American Gods is before it this year. And Vikings is after it.
We're definitely in for Vikings and we can't go to Vikings.
It's so upsetting.
I love Vikings. Maybe you don't know. I love Vikings.
Now last year I was so excited to go to the Vikings panel.
And we get to the line and it's like 50 years long. And we didn't get in. So we left that line and went straight to Orphan Black.
That was our next thing. And we didn't want to miss that too.
This year it goes American Gods, Orphan Black, Vikings, all in the same room. If you've never been to Comic-Con before, this is how Comic-Con works.
In each room, there's a little schedule for the whole day of what panels are going on in that room.
You can sit in that room as long as you want. They don't clear them out.
Say your panel's at 2 o'clock
and there's a panel at 10. You can get in that room at 10 in the morning and just wait there all day.
So, we got in line too late.
But I'm still holding out hope until they tell us no, because this is what we're here for today. So, please leave after American Gods.
We're getting down to the nitty gritty time one. It's gonna cut right near us. It's 4:03.
It's still like 4:15 if we can get up.
Yeah, it's 4:30 panel. This is very upsetting. But at least tomorrow we have our two favorite shows.
Yeah.
Except this is my favorite show now.
This is my favorite show now.
We'll get back to you with an update come 4:15.
I can't see anything on my phone. It's 4:15. We know nothing still.
We know nothing, Christine Riccio.
I know nothing.
Made it inside!
Inside!
Inside! I made it inside! There's a chance we might get it. This is where we are now. But we're not in the room where it happens yet. Oh my god. What? What?
About how to get to the nearest Walmart.
Oh, listen, it's bloody simple. Look, you go down the street, you turn to the left, there's like three of them on the corner, and then two more across the street from that.
Down the street, turn right. So, what?
Sorry, I can't hear you. at all.
Sorry, I missed Beth.
This is Helena with Alexis. They are ordering and they're deciding what appetizers to order at a TGI Fridays.
If you don't watch your back, you will be appetizer. I'm sorry, I still can't hear you.
I love how when she does Helena, she kind of like slumps down in the chair and like...
Look, I will speak up and cut your tongue out and put it in my mouth so I can speak louder.
Well, basically it's a disgusting film. Like, it's about like teen boys who look disgusting because they're all green and like none of them was actually like a handsome guy in the face. And so like... Basically, my favorite part was when they were all stuck under that rubble for like a long time. Did you really know what I mean, or?
No, I mean like, I'm just a bit stunned. Did you go to school at all?
What do you mean, like kindergarten?
No, whatever. No, I just mean, you know, darling, usually you go, if you're an esthetician or something like that, you've got to do something to get, you know, do you have parents that you, sorry.
Why are you so upset? I'm really upset.
Oh my god, no, darling, you're confusing upset with confused.
I confuse upset with a lot of things.
I did gather that, yeah.
And like when Allison picks up her nameplate and starts fanning herself, because that's just like an Allison thing that would happen.
Allison
at a Trump rally.
Oh.
I mean, you just want to punch it. He's all smug. He's got that duck lip thing going on and the dead thing on his head. Pretty creepy.
I feel like he might protect us, Johnny.
He looks like he smells like sausages, honey.
Johnny, everything is about food with you.
I don't know. They don't have any good food at this convention.
I wish you would just support me in this decision to support Donald Trump, because no one seems to be on my side about this.
Listen, if you pack for lunch and something to snack on, maybe some water, I'm very dehydrated right now, maybe I can get behind Trump, but pretzels aren't going to cover it.
They were German pretzels. They were large pretzels.
I wish we could be a large German pretzel right now.
Quite riled up. I mean, there's something about the anger in this room that it is really...
Let's go Trump it out in the bathroom.
And then we had to leave 15 minutes before it ended. And leave it when Vikings was about to... It was gonna... Right after, in the same room. And...
We had to leave early.
Yeah. We're headed to our signing now. I think there are humans there. It was a B+, yeah, not as good as last year. Last year there was more fun stuff.
Yeah.
Season,
yeah.
Two, this was a dark season.
It's recording. Oh, thank you. Thank you. We finished our signing.
Emily. Thank you, beautiful Emily,
yay,
for helping us.
Last year.
and the OC. The Once Upon a Time.
Why did I say the OC?
Wow.
The O. The, it started with an O.
Victory! Victory!
We are in!
Hey guys, where are you? Oh. Are you one of your friends?
We are in!
Yay!
Hey Zena!
We are all the Once Upon a Time fans!
And then came the last Vampire Diaries panel ever.
I'm so excited.
I wonder if Mina's gonna be here.
I wonder if she'll be like a surprise. I wonder if there'll be a clip and it'll be like, Mina. And it'll be so exciting.
There's really tall people.
I know. I have, we should have moved up that all the seats were available in front of us. We didn't move up.
Thank you so much for coming to the Vampire Diaries panel this morning.
Woo!
Ian Somerhalder. Paul Wesley.
Woo! I hate this character. Go away. And so. I knew it.
It's bittersweet and emotional, and we're all going to be crying in about 5 minutes. But we wanted to be the ones to tell you guys first, because you've been with us all on this run, and it's been a beautiful
run.
Flex started crying, and then everyone else started crying.
It was so sad. I'm so excited for this final season, though.
It is like a million different things.
Mainly conservation.
Well, when I conceived this character, I wanted him to sort of be like... Like, Mick Jagger meets Brando by way of somebody like Mick Jagger or somebody. Somebody like Cary Grant kind of thing. And so that look is either... Did I forget my keys?
I'd like to call
my underwear queen. It's like a million different things.
You know what it is, Ian. Come on. It's the sandstorm. There's a sandstorm. Imagine a sandstorm. Come on. That's what we all do. It's the actor trick. Just pretend you're in a sandstorm.
Clint Eastwood.
Okay, by the way, Paul came up with that season one, and it's a bunch of bullshit. Storm. It's just wind.
I understand.
Wind.
We've all been together for so long, and the idea that this last season is about bringing it all home. We're back in Mystic Falls. The episode titles are all lines of dialogue from the first season of the show.
Oh my God.
We're revisiting relationships and ideas and themes that we even invent, you know, decade dances that we did in the early seasons.
Branson is here. Dinosaurs are real. Dinosaurs. Jurassic Park.
Oh. So many cameras, I have to figure it out. I'll just be still looking at you guys and be like, somebody tell her. Camera.
Yeah, she's about to do Natasha's makeup. She's a makeup artist. Renee Adige.
That's pretty close. That'll work.
I like it.
Adige.
Wait, you
feel like it should be like an 80s song. Or something like that. Adige.
Okay.
Let's take it. Wait, let me get a look at your nice makeup. Oh my god, it's like a sunset in like a cool Arabian gold desert.
Man, I wish that's what I had planned. So much better. I was like, I like this color. I like this color.
Felicia Day. Oh my god, this man. Felicia Day. There she is.
Check it, check it.
Greetings! Oh no, my battery's dying. What is this? Whoa, look, it opens. Wait, more than one person goes in? How many come out?
So apparently that was a live snake pit at the Vikings booth. I don't know. Weird? I don't know. Weird.
Hello.
Hello.
It's the end of the Comic-Con. We made it.
We did it.
We're so sore. I'm like naked right now. I had to take off my outfit because it was so uncomfortable to drive home.
I have Hermione hair. It's like huge.
I like it.
I like it
Hermione
too.
Hair is my favorite. It's been a really, really great day. It was a really great time.
My favorite panel of the entire event.
Yeah, it was your favorite panel of the event.
Toss it between Teen Wolf and Orphan Black.
Yeah.
Every panel we saw was the last panel. Do you realize that? Aside from
Not once upon a time.
But every Orphan other Black, one. Teen Wolf, and Vampire.
Yeah, it was a very interesting year. Like, all my shows, not all my shows, but like a lot of shows are ending.
This is the last year for me.
Again,
shows.
We missed Vikings. I can't believe this. Like, I can't get it through my head that, like, we could have seen it. But we left to go to a signing. Like, our signing. My baby Vikings!
Next year
is gonna be during something else.
Oh, we went to Sardine Mass's panel!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
What would you give that one?
You, an A plus.
Thank you.
My favorite other panel?
I think it was Teen Wolf, just because we had to save the whole thing, and it was really funny.
It was funny. It was
Tyler
so funny.
Posey was so ridiculous.
The EW moderator for Vampire Diaries,
she was not very good.
Very boring.
She was asking questions that, like, no one cared the answers to. We just want to hear about how it was on set stuff, and, like, what's funny. Not, like, I don't know, where's this new evil going, and how is it different from the previous seasons? Like, no. They should have asked me to moderate the Vampire Diaries. I can't even imagine that.
I was thinking that too. Like, how much pressure would it be to, like, moderate one of those
panels? One of those big panels. Oh my god. I'd have spent so long working on it. Like, but it would be good because we'd spend so long working on it. Yeah.
Carmen, what was your favorite panel of the weekend?
I have to say Once Upon a Time.
Yay! Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Christine.
I'm Natasha.
I'm Carmen.
I make videos every Tuesday. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye! Goodbye!
Where's Marissa? Where is she? Where's Marissa?